Welcome, ladies and gentlemen, Superstar Top here, and the Destiny 2 beta is finally upon us Xbox Scrublords. We here at Husky Raid are hard at work on opinion videos detailing our thoughts about just what we have here, but I wanted to quickly get this video out before most of you complete the main story mission and miss out on your chance to check it out. During the mission, once you reach the hangar, if you approach the door that used to lead to the Jukebox Dance Club in Destiny 1, you can hear a slowed down, broken version of Hope for the Future playing. Now, this legendarily bad Paul McCartney song was written for the Destiny 1 soundtrack, but it's nice to see this little homage to it here in-game. I'll let the footage roll, so be sure to stay tuned to the Husky Raid channel and be on the lookout for more Destiny 2 beta vids coming this week.
This is a dead end. We gotta get back into the fight. Thank you.